everyone. Welcome to the post-match interviews with your host, Bella. I'm joined by G2's Valen. Congratulations, Valen, on your win.
Thank you.
오늘 첫 번째 경기 G2의 발린 선수 만나보겠습니다. 승리 정말 축하드립니다. 이제 유일하게 G2가 어센션 팀에서 첫 승리를 진출하게 됐는데 그리고 이전에 또 다시 한번 페이퍼렉스를 오늘 이긴 승리 소감 한번 먼저 들어보겠습니다.
There's one more game still, chat.
EDG foot. And yet, once again, you took down PaperX. How is that? How does that win taste?
It feels very good to come out for our first match and come out with the victory. We know it's going to be a long journey, but to start off strong means a lot to us. We put a lot of effort and preparation for this match, so I'm glad that it all paid off.
And very well spoken.
The boys showed a great game today, so thank you to my team.
Yes, yeah.
이번 챔피언스를 통해서 이제 첫 경기를 정말 좋게 출발하게 돼서 너무 기쁘고요. 친구 이제 팀원들도 그렇고 이제 앞으로 이길 경기들이 많이 남아 있지만 첫 출발이 좋아서 엄청 기쁘다고 하네요.
My well spoken king.
이제 아이스박스가 점점 단단해진 거를 우리가 오늘 경기에서도 볼 수 있었는데 좀 아이스박스 팀의 아이스박스 어떻게 평가하는지 한번 물어보도록 하겠습니다. Your icebox has been getting more solid by each game.
I know, Shiba.
How would you rate?
Or
what are your thoughts? How confident are you about your team's icebox?
Yeah, so we've had some devastating losses on that map. Obviously, some almost 13-0s, like really bad results.
Yo, what's up?
But it's always been a top map for us. We don't shy away from it. We know it's a good map for us, and we just have to look back at the VODs when we lose and iron out some little details, because it always comes down to the tiny things for us.
Right.
And from there, you know, we just took it match by match, and now it feels really confident, so I kind of dare teams to pick it.
이제 원래 아이스박스가 스크림에서는 항상 탑픽이었기 때문에 뭔가 자신감은 항상 있었지만 이제 안 좋았던 경기들이 몇 번 있어서 오늘 이번 이제 경기를 통해서도
이제
G2의 아이스박스는 준비가 됐고 다른 팀들도 더 도전장을 내밀었으면 좋겠다고 이야기를 하네요. 그리고 가기 전에 마지막으로 승부 예측 한번 물어보도록 하겠습니다.
Now they're glowing. They're glowing. They're legit glowing. They have like a glimmer.
Esports.
I want EDG.
EDG. Good luck to you.
I don't think they've played either team.
Thank you for the interview.
Yeah, good to see you.
And that was G2's Valen.
Hey, is it Sarang,
we'll
Sarang Ha?
See if he's right.
That means love you, right?
We have EDG versus Foot Esports coming up after the break. Bye bye. Even at the